Our next story looks at one of France's most celebrated and perhaps overrated film directors, Jean-Luc Godard.
The incredible thing about Jean-Luc Godard is that nobody understands his film, not even Jean-Luc himself.
And that is why Eurotrash has prepared a little educational film for you, my British chums, explaining exactly how to watch a Jean-Luc Godard movie.
For the real new wave effect, it's good to mess up your hair a bit. Then you must smoke a lot. Juxtaposed sound effects and jump cuts are important. Continuity is a nasty word here. Throw in a love story and some self-referential film within a film stuff. A bit more love story, and then the ever popular cinema as a mirror of society scene. And when in doubt, stare. It can be in any direction you want, just stare.